Hello, dear friends. This way, we will do a sitting down position of doing calligraphy. Here, I am sitting down. Make sure your chair is a little bit higher than your usually dinner chair, and so that you can really holding up the position. You are in a dominating position, not too high, and still reaching top, yes. And sit comfortably.Straightly. Hold the brush, same method as we stand up. Two fingers to hold, to fix the brush. Pull in, push out, move around. And since we are sitting down, we will do exercise much more delicate. You are holding the brush much lower, as you can see. You stand up, you hold it much higher, you have more freedom. And sitting down, hold it lower. And this way, your hand, this part, actually can touch the paper. Can touch the paper. And if you want to have a little bit higher, you use something suspend here. Yes. This way you hold a little bit higher than this way, right? You can hold a bit higher, just that bit higher. Or you can use your hand, you can buy a mouse pad, your computer mouse pad, to rest your arm so that your hand is more stable. This is the way to hold it. Okay, we will do some exercise. See how I write?Do not rush into writing anything. Still do some stroke exercise. Beautiful stroke exercise. Thank you.